Although the first attack on Bounty Base had been a failure, the Alliance remained concerned. We'd won out too easily. That the UWN had let us win was the only plausible explanation. But all of this was hiding some bigger picture. Without a doubt, some bigger attack. Bounty Base was on a permanent alert.
Gold Suitor Bounty Base, I'm picking up a number of enemy aircraft at 4-8.
Copy that. Intercept them.
We're already on our way.
At last, a little bit of action. I was starting to get bored. I mean, there's three of them. Won't be long sorting them out.
The enemy all over the place. This is a coordinated attack. Spread out. This is Yellow Leader. Acknowledge. We'll deal with them.
Bounty Base, watch out! They're sending in their Strato Fortress!
General alert! General alert!
Hey,
This is Bounty Base. They're sending in some drones.
We need to try something. We're not just gonna sit around and watch this massacre without putting up a fight. Focus on enemy aircraft and drones.
We're with you, Major.
Come on, guys. Let's go, too. Bounty Base to all units. Hold on for as long as possible. We're going to evacuate the base. All personnel, abandon the base and rendezvous at Mark 3-67. I repeat, abandon the base. Roger. Yellow leader to Liberty One. We're on our way.
Gold leader to Liberty One. Just leave us enough time to finish off these tigers. Question of pride.
Yellow leader to Ghost leader. Okay, but you better be quick about it.
The Alliance had just lost a decisive battle. Deprived of its principal base, the Alliance had now to retreat to Liberty One. The UWN had at present an ultra-powerful weapon, capable of wiping out any objective in minutes. Only our courage and our faith in the cause allowed us to maintain hope against such a show of force.